It wasn't something you see every day. What looked like a Coast Guard jet arriving at NASA's Langley Research Center in October 2011. But a closer look showed all official markings gone. That's because the HU-25C Guardian, which had been at a Coast Guard base in Cape Cod, Massachusetts, was about to join NASA Langley's fleet in Hampton, Virginia.
This aircraft is pretty expensive to get a turbofan aircraft these days. The aircraft was available from the Coast Guard through the General Service Administration at no cost.
It took a few months to get the business jet equivalent ready for its first NASA airborne mission, doing atmospheric research. But changes the Coast Guard had made already paid off.
The aircraft also has a number of modifications the Coast Guard made to the aircraft, which we can adapt for atmospheric science and for aerospace aeronautical research, which would cost you several million dollars to do if you got an aircraft without these mods.
They include a removable hatch in the bottom and oversized windows that can be used for optical imaging systems. It all adds up to a more versatile plane for scientific research.
So this is a big step forward in tech capability in power, range, altitude, speed, and weight that we can carry that we could not carry before.
The Guardian's first NASA mission is scheduled for Greenland, but the crew hopes warmer climates are in its future.